I am President Flax. Unfortunately, next to Chad Epic, greatness himself, Mr. Epic.
At least you got it right.
I made the referee change his pants. No referee of mine is wearing jeans.
You actually made him change. I had to agree. I like your hat. I like you made him do that. I don't like anything else you've done. I did like when your brother beat Conway.
Shut up about my brother beating Conway. It didn't happen. No, it didn't happen.
Yeah. One down, two to go. Yeah. It was about exciting as the new Michael Bay Ninja Turtles movie.
We are going to go to Pete. Please. Please go to Pete. Conway has a great act, great tights.
And now for a few words for the WAW Pure Wrestling Champion. The right stuff, Stevie Stamos.
Anybody who's got this set that is dropped, come on out.
I got this.
You're gonna do it?
No, I'm kidding. Oh.
Now I am become them, become them.
Yes!
The destroyer of the
longest reigning pure champion of all time!
Like I never texted Pyro to come out here and attack Conway.
You.
I would never do that.
I very much dislike you.
I did that.
Whoa.
I will always be better looking than you.
No. Yeah. Buck DeRoss has the hair.
Buck DeRoss looks like a cheap ripoff of Planet of the Apes. It's not his fault he stole it.
If I do.
Of course, what a surprise.
Don't forget now.
You were suspended last week.
Last week I was suspended. This week Stevie Stamos has an open challenge. And he's putting a pure title on the line. You did?
I did. Stamos,
Troy.
Watch
Troy. Pure rules, you can accept too. You can accept too.
Oh, well, I can accept too.
Don't listen to Epic.
Pure I've never rules. Been pure champion. Tonight I'm about to become Grand Slam champion.
No.
Watch this. Watch this.
Watch, what are we watching?
You can both watch me win.
Oh, watch you win. All right.
This I'm isn't going to happen. No.
He's in the ring. He's in the match. Woo! Woo! Open challenge rules of the pure division. Whoever steps in that ring can fight for that belt.
Stamos won't accept this.
He has to.
He won't accept this.
Stamos is a fighting champion. I think they're saying something derogatory.
Oh, come on. referee accepts it.
So we got Troy Gabowski versus Buck DeRoss versus the pure champion, Stevie Stamos.
You forgot a little piece of something. The longest reigning pure champion in WAW history, the sexual Tyrannosaurus, the 2013 Hellbound champion.
He lost to Doomsday.
And the man that shaved your head at Legacy.
You gotta bring that up?
Buck DeRoss. You son of a...
Don't back. Look at... How do you like it?
I got this signed.
You did? Where? From who?
By me.
Can I see?
Get the... Duh!
Only you.
Your hair's messed up, sir.
All right, all right, all right. All right, as long as Buck DeRoss leaves with a pure title, it's a good night.
He won't.
He will.
Well, Buck DeRoss looks like a Planet of the Apes reject. Look at that stupid mark on his head.
What are you talking about?
Someone give him a damn tampon.
That gives him power.
That doesn't give him power. He's not Native American.
These people shake hands. You guys shake hands.
They all shook hands. Now they're going for the Triforce tie-up.
Triforce. Let me tell you a story about Triforce. And the match is underway. Here
we
go.
I'm pretty sure you can't because you're still in court about it.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, no, no double team, Buck. He doesn't deserve this.
Buck deserves every bit of it.
He was the first one out to challenge.
Oh, Buck up and over. I am surprised Troy Garbo is even standing after last night. He was out with his buddy, Shat Sobanigan, who's getting a transplant, of course, today for his birthday. Troy Garbo was like...
Troy Garbo had a birthday?
No, Shat Sobanigan had a birthday.
How old did he turn?
I think 30.
Wow, that's a big birthday.
56,000 transplants and counting.
That's a little less than I would have thought.
I would have... I know, I'm amazed. But Troy Garbo...
Oh, yeah,
Stamos,
look at this. Beautiful.
DDT.
Buck DeRoss is a genius, Chad.
No.
And here we go. It's over. Double knee trip. Oh, come on. That could have been it.
I think they heard you call it.
You can't. They can't. How is that even? Hey, what the? Okay. Okay.
Well, you all right?
Buck's good. Buck's good. Buck's
you
good.
You seem a little constipated of the mouth.
Ridiculous.
This is ridiculous.
What is this?
You it's a match. There's a pin. No, there's not. You just looked. Buck, you got something right here.
Just hang outside for 9 seconds. Let them beat each other up and go back in there.
European.
Awesome.
European.
The prince of the Europeans, there's Stevie Stamos. He likes to gamble with them. Whoa.
Ow. He also likes the broads, I heard. Well, one in particular, but still. We got a pin. 1, 2. Stamos pulled out.
And now the count starts again. No brick wall.
Oh. Now there is a clothesline.
That is not pure, but that's Buck DeRoss.
A clothesline,
Troy Garbo
pure.
Trying to leave the ring. Troy Garbo's a coward.
What do you mean Troy Garbo's a coward?
He tried to leave the ring.
Troy Garbo is not a coward.
You
those
don't...
colors don't run, sir.
Wow.
Big flying bones. And now Stamos.
Stamos is now playing footsies with Troy.
Watch out through the wall.
Yeah, no wall. That's not pure. Wow.
Was that a spinning heel kick?
That was a spinning heel kick.
Stamos with a little kempo karate off the ropes. We're in the dojo. Why the hell not?
Oh, here we go. Buck DeRoss about to execute a great back clothesline. Lariat. Yeah, Buck DeRoss. The match is over. Larry, oh, look out.
Boom.
The hellbow.
Hellbow
should be illegal.
Das Boot Ducks. Bones.
There's one. Too much.
What do you mean, no? Bones.
There's two too
Kill
much.
It with me, folks.
No, don't count them.
Bones.
That's stupid. Stop it. Bones are illegal.
Bones are not illegal.
They're pointy. They hurt.
Ducks down. Right into it. Reversal.
Oh,
no,
wait.
Double reversal.
Yeah, here we go. Buck DeRoss, the genius.
Up and over.
Wait, sunset flip. Come on.
One.
Get out of there. Yeah, nice shot, Buck.
Pulls him through.
Oh, wait a minute.
Heart punch.
The heart punch.
Back into a pin. Nope. Troy Garver doesn't know what's going on.
Buck DeRoss is in control.
Back rake.
Dreaded back rake. Oh, another double back rake.
Can you tell him chop? Chop! That's not legal. You can't hit the ref.
You can chop people.
You can't hit the ref.
Don't chop.
Ah,
come
Buck
on.
DeRoss.
Buck doesn't deserve to get chopped. He was on his feet.
So what?
Chop Buck!
Don't.
Oh, look at this.
Meeting of the minds. Double noggin knocker. Chop. Knife edge. Knife edge. Woo!
A double noggin knocker will require 4 heads, Chad.
No, double noggin knocker.
A noggin knocker is 2 heads.
And wait, did he just move the turnbuckle? That's, come on, ref. That's illegal.
They're hitting the pad on the turnbuckle.
They moved it down.
It's not exposed.
I just saw a ball tap.
If it was exposed, there would be blood. You see blood, I don't see blood.
Troy Garbo doesn't bleed.
Wow.
1, 2, and a
Troy Garbo just gonna stand there and let the, oh wait, he's picking his spots.
One.
Stamos about to lose
two,
the title to, oh gosh.
Better than what you're doing. Get your finger out of your nose.
Excuse me?
Get your finger out of your nose.
Both hands on the table, sir.
Yeah, above the table for once in your goddamn life.
Stop it!
This move is illegal.
No, it's not.
This is double illegal.
No, it's not.
Somebody give him a ticket.
Yeah, Buck's dead. Buck is dead. He's broken like a toothpick. He cracked him like a 40 ounce.
What are you, from the ghetto, Chad?
No, Troy Garbo is.
Yeah.
Troy Garbo's from the South ghetto. I'm not sure what that would be. I guess that would just be the South.
Oh, we got a backslide?
Nope. Pulling him up.
Here we go.
He learned this from Sal Mandini. Up on his feet.
Troy Garbo lands on his feet.
But Stamos reverses. Irish whip. No, double reversal. Troy Garbo goes down. Stamos goes up. Up and over.
Oh! Ah! The all-in!
The ripper! Mrs.
Dust, dust boot!
Oh, Savat kick to the bread basket. It's more like a croissant because, you know, he's kind of...
Wow!
X kick.
All the way from Houston.
And that might be from Harlem, that one.
It could be from Harlem.
I'm thinking it is. Up, over.
What the hell was that?
Using Buck to rush.
No! Buck's supposed to win.
One,
Buck's going to win
two,
this. Come on!
Three, yes! Stamos retains with the ripper.
Your winner.
Yes.
Pure champion. Stamos Stamos.
You're my hero. Falcon, I hate you.
Falcon, right there. Right there.
Come on.
I am buying that man a pizza. Troy Garbo has to shake the hand of the pure champion to make it official. Already shook. Did he shake, referee? Okay, good. Want to make sure things are official around here.
You were too busy crying when Buck lost to see that. Always on my time.
Stamos, buddy, friend, congratulations on your win. As I'm sure you're aware, I am also a victor tonight. This is the part where you congratulate me in turn, right?
Great job, MKK! Great job! You liked it.
How very mature of you, yes. Look, I just wanted to inform you how unfortunate it was that you happened to be standing between me and a personal goal of self-exploration. And that is that belt over there. Grow up! Your time with that belt has just about come to a close. Oh yeah?
Let's see what you got to say. What's the profound?
First and foremost, I shouldn't congratulate you on anything. If anything, I should be congratulated by ending your hopes and your aspirations and your dreams to be the Pure Wrestling Champion. Because I don't know if you know this, those who win a belt off a champion and in return lose said rematch, the person who lost the title can never get a shot again. So as for right now, buddy, you're SOL like the Stevolution, except we're not shit out of you know what. Who even
you got something to say?
You want to say something?
Stamos, you brazen idiot. Do you really think that that's my lifelong aspiration? I just need to know if that's going to make it all better, if that's going to make it complete. I don't care what you have to say. You don't have a choice in the matter. I am going to be facing you for that belt next week.
Says who?
I don't know. Says who?
It would be nice if there was somebody that had the power to make matches around. Oh, wait. Yeah. Yeah, next week, Stevie Stamos defends the title against the greatest pure champion of 2014, MKK! It's because he wears
Thank
a suit
Flex.
And you don't.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Here, you
we're
can have
up
this.
For this. I just did.
He already won the title. He has to win it.
Next week, you have the... Hey, get him at it. What the heck? What is this? Somebody get Rocco out of here. No. No, Hellseeker. Yeah. You go after the eyes.
He's not giving the title.
Nobody invited you out here, Rocco.
We did. Try me.
What is? Yeah, you guys can fight it out. This is great. Yeah, there we go. Right and left and right. Nope. Ah! Not the pumpkin crusher. Come on. No. Get out of here, Rocco. Nobody invited you.
You're going to add me to that match next week.
What match?
And I'm going to win this belt.
No. No. Nobody asked you, Rocco. No.
Yes.
You.
Yes.
I don't have to listen to you. I don't have to listen to you. I don't have to listen to you. No. No. I don't have to listen to you. I don't have to listen to any of you. Rocco. You take your pumpkin butt out of here and stay out of here. We have a killer main event coming up. It's gonna be wait for it.
You're gonna give me that match.
No. What?
Hey, I got an idea. If you don't give me that match tonight, I'm gonna start murdering everybody on your team, and there's nothing you're gonna do about it.
This isn't cool, Rocco.
Give me the match.
No!
Come in!
All right, you're in the match! You're in the match!
I'll see you next week, boss! I'll see you next week!
Stamos, this is all your fault! Lowell, Massachusetts sucks!